Hello everyone and welcome to Winalicious Food YouTube channel. So today we're going to make a souffle pancake. So I hope you guys like this recipe. And of course, to those people who didn't subscribe to my channel yet, don't forget to click the subscribe button. And you can also share this recipe to your family and friends. So guys, this pancake is really soft and delicious. And you can put lots of things in it. It's up to you. You can put some fruits or a pancake syrup or powdered sugar, so it's really up to you. So my pancakes, I put some powdered sugar and pancake syrup, and also blueberries, fresh blueberries, and it's really delicious guys. It tastes so good and my kids really love this pancake. So if you guys wanted to know the recipe, stay with me and watch the full video, and I hope you guys like this. So in a bowl, I have my strainer and I put 3/4 cup of all-purpose flour, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, and just strain this one. And I have here 4 eggs. So now we're going to separate the yolks and the egg whites. And you can see that later guys while I'm doing this. So the egg yolks, we're going to put the egg yolks into the flour mixture. So now we're going to add 2 tablespoons of mayonnaise. And then 5 to 6 tablespoons of milk. Just check it guys if it's not too thick or not too thin, so that's why I put it there, 5 to 6 tablespoons. And then after that you can just mix this one all together. Just make sure that there's no lumps. So your mixture should be look like this. So now I move on to our egg whites. So in a big bowl, I put my 4 egg whites. And then I added 6 tablespoons of white sugar. And then using your stand mixer or hand mixer, just mix this one until stiff peaks. So guys, if your egg whites order look like this, and if you put the ball upside down, it doesn't fall down, then it's ready. So it should look like this. So now we're gonna going to fold our egg whites into our flour mixture. So if it already looks like this and all of our egg whites is already well incorporated into our egg and flour mixture, then this is already ready. Then we can already make our souffle pancake. So in a pan, I put a little bit of cooking butter and then I just spread it, and then I use a ladle to scoop my souffle mixture, and then I put about 2 ladles into the pan. And then guys, also the trick with this one is you need to put a little bit of water in the sides to balance the temperature, because if you don't do this guys, your souffle pancake will going to be burnt. So I just put the lid, and then this one I think it's already ready to flip. So just flip it and voila, that's beautiful golden brown. And then just cover this one again, and probably a minute, I think. Then you can take it out. So in total, guys, I bake my pancake for I think 2 minutes. 2 to 3 minutes to just check it, and you need to put the heat really low. So now here I'm going to decorate my pancake, guys. I don't really need to show it, but I just kind of going to show you, so just to give you some idea. I just put some blueberries in it, and then I put some powdered sugar. Well, this pancake, guys, I made about 9 pancakes. So I made two types of pancake eggs, one with only powdered sugar and the other one is with pancake syrup. So I hope you guys like this recipe, and don't forget to click the subscribe button and share this recipe to your family and friends. Thank you and bye bye.